Alrighty, what's up, fellas? Welcome back to the stream. My name is James, as always. It's time for the Monday stream. We're doing something a little bit different this week. We're doing the whole I'm not streaming on Thursday thing, maybe you heard last week. And probably nobody's even here right now. So, if you're watching this from the future, I didn't stream this Thursday. Situation being, Grant, because he's not here. He's not here for Grant Day. He's doing something with someone that isn't me. And that's fine. So, last minute I was like, well shit, I'll play Wasteland 2. I wanted to play that forever. I bet I could stream that. The game's like 9 gigabytes and it was a 45 minute download and I had a half hour till the stream. So yeah. Instead we're playing Isaac. a game I haven't played in a while. So I don't know how well this is gonna go. But we're gonna do our best. And that's what really matters in the end. We're gonna be playing as the Lost because I guess I still feel confident enough to be able to play as him for some reason. I was gonna pick Judas. But Judas just sounds like a disaster for me right now. Because at least with the Lost, I can get hit once per room. Judas, I can get hit, like, twice per floor. And in the end, I mean, that's better odds in my favor. This is already really bad. Come on. I need one of you to die. There's one. Just a champion left. There we go. What do we got? I got a Ma over there. The spiders took care of him. I think there was actually two of them. So yeah, since I'm playing Isaac, I don't expect very many people to show up, but I need something to play, man. I don't really have much else. Like, my computer's so weak. I don't know what to really stream half the time because my computer can't handle a lot of the games I want to play. What the fuck is that about? Have I just never noticed that before? Or is that like a new thing, like an update on those walls there? I don't think I've ever noticed that before. If that's new, and I'm not crazy, that'd be nice, but I think that might actually be something that's been there the whole time that I've never noticed. That's a terrifying thought. I got the doctor's remote. Might as well use it to get the friggin' this. That works for me. Take my D4 back because, on the off chance I want to reroll, I can reroll. In case that weren't perfectly obvious. I have not at all played this game off stream, so I'm still looking. God, what was it? Transcendence? Mega Blast and Super Bandage, which I still need to fucking unlock. I need to unlock Super Bandage. It's gonna be a huge pain in the ass. So if I could get a Book of Revelations somehow, that'd be extremely beneficial. That's a troll bomb. Because then I'd have a minute chance of being able to make that happen as the Lost. But otherwise, I doubt that's going to happen on this run. Another Tinted Rock. I haven't found any bombs yet. Liberty Cap. I guess. Why not? Poop, please. Yeah, but it's that time of year. It's, everyone's off at school. Living their lives. I got a Ragman fight. This is perfect welcome back gift. The Lost run where I've got shit damage against Ragman. God, are you stupid Ragman. Don't you fucking try that shit on me. You already hit me once. Isn't that good enough for you? Apparently not. He's yelled no at me. Come on, man. Just die. You know you want to. Just let it happen, Ragman. the spiders out of here if I can. Stay far away from him. See, that's as good a solution as any. Ah, fuck. Alright. Already discouraged. This is good stuff. Oh. I'm just so burnt out on this game because I haven't made any fucking progress. I wish Hedman would just release Afterbirth Plus already, man. Just do it, dude. Just please, please. Hedman. Come on, buddy. There you go. Hey, a bomb this time. Evil Eye? No, it's, yeah, Kane's other eye, which sucks. I am not happy about that. I haven't seen that item in a while, though, come to think of it. So I guess that's something, but... It's like... I'd argue to say that Kane's other eye is actually worse than Abel. Because at least you can strategically use Abel. Kane's other eye, it's like, is he in my general area? Or is he in a position where he can hit the same thing I'm shooting at? Because if he's not, it's pretty much useless. That was really stupid. Just watching that happen, I was like, wow. My player really does suck right now. Fuck it, let's reroll. Gimpy I don't need. I got Scorpio and Spelunker hat. So you know what? We're gonna roll with it. Place that, go in the secret room. You could have been Samson. You could have been Samson's Bunch. You could have been Transcendence, you fuck. Why would you do that to me? This game truly does hate me sometimes. But now that we're on the reroll path, it's Rocket Man. Let's see if we can kill our boss. Famine in a tiny ass room? What even killed me? I mean, obviously the TNT did. Did I shoot in an accident? That was really stupid. Nope. Curse room. Got blank room. I knew it was gonna be AWAS. Halo. Fuck it. Let's roll with it. Do a one-shot death run with Halo. Doesn't sound like a disaster waiting to happen or anything. Yeah, two bombs and a spear dart. Hey there, throwback Monday? Yeah, pretty much. Hi, fire type. What's up, man? Your name confused me at first. Thanks for the spirit hearts that I can't use. Yeah, man, it's... I mean, Grant isn't here. Because he's doing stuff. So I was like, I'll play Wasteland 2. And then I'm like, hey, I don't have Wasteland 2 installed, and I can't install it in a half an hour. Because I don't have fiber internet because I live in Minnesota. So yeah, I was like, fuck, I guess I'll just play Afterbirth. I was... Let me explain. I was... Oh my god, for cake. I was so focused. You're not new? I thought I'd recognize your name. I looked over the chat for a second and the fire shot me. GG! Pretty much, man. Thanks for the turtle dove. I just wanna fucking... I'm gonna scum it. I don't even care, it's been so long. I feel like I've earned a little scumminess. Curse of the Tower and milk! Wow. I couldn't think of a worse combination of items as the Lost. Fire mine. Come on, man. I have a good feeling about this run. Let's do this one. Remember when Isaac liked you? I don't. I remember those days, man. There's a random obsessed fan sitting here, alright. I mean, I'd be a bit happier if it was something like... what's the word? Useful? But I guess I won't complain. It's a reroll target, if anything. I'm anxious to see what glory our item room holds. Was that was not a tinted rock. Not that I have any bombs anyway. I just realized it's Curse of the Lost on this floor, too. I hate that. Ah, 5 cents. Ah, yes. We've been expecting you. Now I just need to find some tinted rocks, and everything will be good. Because I got 5 bombs from butt bombs. Ain't no party like a butt bomb party, if you know what I'm saying. I don't. I have no idea what that even means. I think I stole that line from Markiplier. Like, ain't no party like a... oh no, that's PewDiePie. Ain't no party like a PewDiePie party. Shit, man. Now I feel like a... meh. I shouldn't be, but I feel ashamed that I used to actively watch PewDiePie. He used to be entertaining. Please, what? Please what, Joey? I'm not gonna please you, Joey. I don't think I've ever seen a mega... or heard a mega version of these guys. Mega version? Giant version? Whatever. At least try not to seem half asleep. I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you. I'm fucking beat to shit. Okay, this is a good way to spend time, I guess. Last night... me and the Wami have been watching Dexter. Alright? We've been watching Dexter, and we were 2 episodes away from the season... end of season 4. So she got home at like 9 o'clock. Is like, I'm gonna shower, and then we're gonna watch the last 2 episodes of Dexter. And I was like, okay, you'll be staying up super late. She's like, but you need to see it. So we stayed up till 11:30 or so watching Dexter, and the end of that episode was like super plot twisty, and my mind was so blown. So I came into the office here, finished up my session of Skyrim. I went to bed at like midnight. I sat in bed for like 45 minutes, and I couldn't fall asleep because of this fucking episode of Dexter. It was just bugging the shit out of me. And then I just slept restlessly. I woke up probably 10 times in the middle of the night. So I didn't sleep very much at all. And then I had to work my 8-hour shift, and I'm on the hardest route that I do at work, so that was even more work. So I'm just physically exhausted. Like, just horribly so. So if I seem half asleep, I am. Like, I actually am, like, half asleep. It's horrible. Absolutely horrible. Don't live your life the way I do, children. It's not healthy. On the plus side, I mean, I haven't been hit by a famine. Which I'd say is a pretty large accomplishment, all things considered. Sounds like everything hates you today. I just got ball bandages for like the first fucking time in 50 runs. Sounds like everything hates you. Now I see why you're playing Isaac. Touche, Joey, touche. Curse of the Maze. I have a ball of bandages right now, though. Can we talk about that for a second? I've been looking for this item just in general for ages. Now I just need to get 3 more. Or a box of friends. And some batteries or something. Hey, the secret room. Quit fucking moving me around, man. That was convenient, though. Didn't have to use a bomb to get my secret room. It's always very nice when that happens. Now it's like I can't reroll now unless I absolutely desperately have to. Or if I just don't have a chance of getting another ball of bandages to get the super bandage unlocked. Now I'm anxious, man. Now I have to, like, not suck at the game. I actually have to beat this run, or at least see it through. Like, to the point where I'm on the Woomer later. I can do that, right? I'm literally not even thinking about what's going on. I'm just going off of muscle memory, like, entirely. It's all muscle memory. Now Xavier Bot is online. What the hell's a Xavier Bot? No bueno? No hablo? I don't know what that is, man. That's not Cricket's head. Or Cricket's body. Or anything that wasn't what I got. I have enough money for the shop, though. Where I could potentially buy a box of friends. Alright. Xavier bought a person? Because that would help me understand what you mean by that. Found the item room, though. Come on, you fucker. There we go. Alright, what's in here? Leo or X-ray vision? I feel like X-ray vision is the obvious choice there. Since I still need transcendence, I'm gonna need to find as many secret rooms as possible. I'm hypno-lost. Gaze into my eyes and you will see the future. Thank you for just killing yourself there, dude. Nothing. I don't want to go to the arcade. I feel like it's a waste of time. Skip through here. I do want to check this room here in case the other secret room is there, and it's not. Alright, let's go to the shop. See what's in there. You know, spark plug, or the sharp plug, I should say, might just be useful in general. I think that works with Holy Mantle. So if I could get Box of Friends and like a battery, I could do this, I think. I think that's all I'd need. Maybe two batteries. Are you a wizard? Thanks. Health up. Woo! Infested. Great, now I have to wait for this to run out. So how you guys doing? Hang on a second. There we go. Alright. Let's wait for this to run out, and then we'll head on into the boss room. But yeah, how are you guys doing? How's your weekend? Hope you guys didn't end up in jail or anything. There we go. Lilhorn! Should be a relatively easy fight, I'd say. Still don't have any damage ups. I'm kind of disappointed by that. I do need one. At least one. If I can get, like, even Jesus Juice for something like Cricket's Head plus, like, Blood of the Martyr. But I just need some damage at this point because I should not have this much trouble against Lilhorn. I feel like he's dodging better than usual. But maybe I just suck after not playing for like a month. I wouldn't be surprised if that were the case. I think it has literally been a month. Might even have been longer than that since I played this. Oh no, no. I think I did it just a few weeks ago as like a part stream thing. Like it was just like half the stream I did Isaac or something like that. There we go. Alright, HP upgrade that I don't need. Devil Room is... Hoo-hoo! Death's Touch Multidimensional, baby. That's pretty good. That's the damage up I'm looking for sure. Still not the best damage, but... That's good, man. And it's penetrative shots, which is really good. It's probably one of my favorite items. I think I say that every time I get it, but it's true. I love... Death's Touch. It's just a well-rounded item. Nah, nah, fam. That wasn't OBS. And I just almost fucking died. That wasn't OBS. That was, it's my microphone being muted. I must have hit the pop filter against the microphone. classic James, am I right?
Typical James.
I think I can kill all the enemies from here. There we go. Item. Fucking Samson's ball and chain, though, am I right? No, yeah, that was totally not OBS's fault, though. For once, you cannot blame it on OBS. What the fuck, man? Who is this Curse the Maze shit? It's a 3-cent card. I feel like I need to buy that. It's a Joker card. Ooh, okay then. Definitely gonna hold on to that, assuming I don't die in this very room. That turned out all right. My favorite super secret. Are you fucking kidding me right now, bro? Could you stop teleporting me past the big room? That's all that I ask, man. Ask, not ask, man. Ask, man. Gotta be kidding me, a Joker card. It's pretty good, man. It's pretty good. It's not Box of Friends. But it's pretty good. Ooh. I don't trust this shit, man. I don't want them to steal my money. I don't even know how they do that. Just absorb it through bullets? That isn't how life works. A battery. Maybe I'll somehow get Box of Friends in this room. Oh, that was really stupid. Just don't go over the land. Oh, but that, I was about to say that mushroom could blow me up at any second. Samson's ball and chain was sitting right on top of it. I should just fucking skip that item, but you should push space. I almost did on your recommendation. I was like, wait a minute. I don't want to do that. I'll lose my ball of bandages. No bueno. No bueno, Gertie J. Fuck. Oh my god. No speed upgrades, man. No speed plus Gertie Jr. is a fucking death sentence. I hate that shit, especially because I killed her. Right at the end, I got her. Stigmata. Yeah, thanks for that now. Not on the last run. Fucking jerk, I can't fly. Should have pushed space. Shoulda, woulda, coulda. Ooh. Hi, thanks for that. That stigmata is... I always forget stigmata is also an HP upgrade. Oh my god! Get out of my face! The fly... Oh my... You fucking kidding me? Why am I getting hit by flies right now? I'd be dead if it weren't for stigmata. This is ridiculous. I'm just literal trash at Isaac. Alright. No more free deal with the devils, I just realized. Find famine again, though. That could be good. Just take him out nice and quick-like. Bro. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Son of a bitch, man. Peanut the Brother is playing Galaxy Control 3D Strategy. I don't even know what that is. You guys can't see that pop up because Steam doesn't show up on OBS. But they're playing a game. I don't even know who that was. They're playing a game, though, that I've never heard of. What if it's not even a game? What if it's like a... like it's actually a simulation and they're a space engineer or something? I was about to say, I swear to God, if you drop that HP upgrade. I need a bomb. I don't know how that spike didn't just fucking hit me there. It's probably Grant. No, it wasn't. Unless he changed his name on Steam and his profile picture. Which I doubt. Grant's not a space engineer. Trying to think of which one of these spots could be the secret room. I think it can't be to the left, so it's probably to the right. I believe. Let's do it. Let's do it, man. It's probably a huge fucking mistake, but we're doing it. I don't know why. It's a very dangerous situation to be in. I don't usually like Bob's brain, but it's like... no balls? Grant is a virtual space engineer. Kerbal Space Program. That's what I'm saying. Oh wait, I need that. Muchas gracias. I like how I found all the tinted rocks on that lost run, but now I can't find them for shit. That looks dangerous. There we go. Thanks, Bob's Brain. You're welcome. Lilhorn. Thank you for blowing yourself up twice. Twicey. Make my job a whole heck of a lot easier. There's our devil deal. Guppy's head, multidimensional baby. I'll take Guppy's head, but I don't think I'm gonna keep it. What's the flavor of the day? As in my vape? It's Bananarama. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave Guppy's head. But it's one piece of the Guppy puzzle, so... why is... was Grant... is he... oh yeah, he asks that! He asks that, huh? What's the flavor of the day? You banana. Don't be hating on my banana.
Health down.
Fuck me. I don't like bananas too much. Well, it's not like banana flavor, not like banana. Like, you know, like banana candy that tastes like the original bananas that went extinct. It's that kind of banana. But shame on you for not liking bananas. They're delicious and full of potassium. It's good for you. Dad fucking worships them, buys them all the time, and then never eats them. So it's like me every time I buy bananas. It's like, oh man, I love bananas. And then they sit on the fucking counter until they're black. And it's like, hey, make banana bread with it. Being forced to eat bananas enough made me dislike them. Well, that's a damn shame. I used to eat them at my grandparents' place. I guess I was technically forced to. But I loved them. They would slice up the bananas and then put them in a bowl of milk, like a small bowl of milk. And you got bananas and milk. It's a very original name, I know. But that was fucking delicious, man. I love bananas. Just don't eat the butt. Don't eat the butt of the banana, it's gross. Thank you, Bob's Brain, for that helpful helpness you provided. Galaxy Content 3D Strategy. Again. Oh my god! Oh! What? Banaz and Milk, never heard of it. Don't eat the bus in your cool. Oh, fuck me so hard right now. You know what? Let's just do a challenge. I've never done this challenge before, and it looks like a fucking horrible, horrible disaster. Oh my god. I've never done this challenge. I'm already not liking it, though. I was like, fuck, I need to unlock the Suicide King card. Let's do it! I need a laser weapon of some description. I feel like that's the way I handle this run. You fucking kidding me? Get away from me! This looks like an aggro representation of hell. That's what I'm thinking. Amnesia? The Dark Descent? That actually fucking worked, though. Trying to hit these fires. Just like that. I wanted that pill. What makes you larger? Oh, fuck me. Fook me.
Oh, baby, we just met.
I believe there's no item rooms. Yeah. Probably. Rag Man. What's up, bro? The only run where Ragman is truly not really a problem. Minus the part where I hit myself, but... Magic Scab, perfect! Yeah, I don't think there's any item rooms on this, so... We're basically stuck with what we have, because the chance of getting a Devil Deal... extremely slim. Hey, secret room. Please just run into the fires. There we go. I'm still alive. I'm past the first floor. I gotta say, that's pretty good. In before the item room was Tech X. I don't think there is item rooms. I think this is like literally every other challenge where there's only boss and devil deal. Oh my god. Still technically possible to get the devil deal. Technically. I didn't think so. I got Binky though. Maybe that'll be enough for the next floor. Alright, we can do boss rush. Okay, died from poison. I got a dime though. How am I supposed to do this? How do I do this? Woo! Excuse me while I make sexual noises. It probably wasn't really sexual, it was more like a... like a, oh, where are you sticking your finger? Sort of sound. Ah! What's wrong with me? Woo! My spirit art, and we'll buy this. Mom's box. We got store credit. What's this? Restock! Thank you. Blister, hey! James, that wasn't sexual. The flies were fucking fapping. Friends to the end. Speaking of flies. Store credit, though. If I could get more of those, That'd be nice. I've never actually really used Mom's Box, like, practically. I always just skip it. There we go. This isn't as bad as I initially anticipated. Why am I even bothering with that? Just use that. This is not good for James. Get out of here. Fucking worms of death. God damn it. Die. Get out of here, man. Larry Jr. wannabe. Ooh, where are you sticking your finger? In my pie with the rest of my hand, dumbass. Uh-oh. Shooting bombs at enemies that explode, doesn't... That actually fucking came back to hit me. I totally thought that was just gonna hit the turret. I'm still laughing at that. Ah! Telling you, man. Oh, wait, I can't... I guess I could technically get a laser weapon from, like, a golden chest. But chance of that happening, I guess, are super slim. And not super slim like the PS3 super slim. I'm talking super slim like it ain't fucking happening, dog. What is this turret sound? What? It sounded like a normal turret. Brack. Brack. Like that. There we go. We could get a devil deal. Possibly. Although we're against Peep. With this fucking setup. No bueno. Ah, you fuck liquor. Black. Exactly! I got meat, so I got damage. They call me damage. All turrets sound like Kermit the Frog going through puberty. Black. How's that Kermit the Frog? Come on, Joey, get your Muppets together. I don't know. Is he a Muppet? I don't know the fuck I'm... I think he's a Muppet, is he? I don't know what Kermit the Frog is. Do I have my... My thing is confused. I'm sorry, I guess I'm deaf. Well, obviously not, because you heard it. How do I even do this room? I might have just answered my own question. Jesus Christ. Christ's name is Joey? Yes. Yes, indeed. It is. Unless he's fucking lied to me. I mean... I won't put it past him. Have you seen his face? By the way, Joey, when I get around to fucking playing Wasteland 2 on stream, if it works... Which, if Grant can't join me tomorrow, that's on the docket. You're in the Wasteland 2 Let's Play, Joey. Let's Play? Stream? Whatever. You're in it. I forgot I can step on spikes because I have blister. Yes, hello. Thanks, James. You're welcome. As always, my good buddy. Ooh. Ah! Ah! You fucking tricked me. I fell for it. How would this even... Oh my god, get that thing out of my face! I don't know what's going on. Oh my god! Okay, fuck it. I give up. I secede from the United States. Wait, I wanted that HP. I forgot I can grab it. It's been like 5 seconds already. Ah! I already forgot that I can step on spikes. Apparently I have the face of a pathological liar. Getting a job should be fun. Get a job, you bum. I don't care what anyone says, getting a job is not fun. Being forced to do anything, oh my god, is not fun. I was blowing myself the shit on this floor, apparently. There we go. Tell them you're totally not a liar. What would you say are your strongest traits? I'm definitely not a liar. Well, that's exactly what we look for in someone. Thank you for your honesty. No problem. I died. Holy shit, I died. That's no bueno. I was nowhere near that. Gertie's dead. Can I kill everything else, though? Ah! Get out of here. HP upgrade! Hey, look at that! It's a tiny, tiny world. Occupation, not a liar. I didn't mean to do that. Two spirit hearts, though. Ah! It's just two spiders, and this isn't even the wave. Oh, you fucking kidding me? I'm tempted to just get hit and get dragged out of this fucking hell. Stay away from me! Ah! Get out of my face. What floor am I on? I'm on depths! I made it to depths! Holy shit! Ah! My first try! God damn it, stupid Mr. Mega bullshit. Alright, what do we got? That's not better than Blister, unfortunately. Also, I don't know that I ever said it, but welcome, CTN Twitch. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Never mind. What do we got? Emperor. High Priestess. Take the Emperor card. That will probably come in handy at some point. Especially if I can make it to the cathedral. I could just use it there. Or I could use it on the womb. Two. Something. I don't know. It's good though. I'm happy to have it. That's a sacrifice room. It's Chris. Oh! I think I switched. Yeah, probably did. Hi, Chris. What the hell are you doing on my stream? You're always going to bed just like Adam. Unless you got the day off of work tomorrow. That challenge sucks. No! Let's do glass cannon. This isn't what I was expecting. Interesting. I kind of suck with Epic Fetus. Let's see if I can make this work. Why is this glass cannon? Because I'm weak and I shoot fucking missiles? Is that the joke? I thought I would have the glass cannon item. I thought I was going to have a fun time. Get this fucking hair out of my face. I was tempted to have it upside down. Or fuck my Zagma. Back for the stream, but it's like, it's just barely short enough to make that not plausible while I'm streaming, unfortunately. Blow up the golden poop, man. Oh god, please tell me I can't. No, don't do this to me. Found the sweet spot. I had a busy weekend, but now I got 2 days off. Woo! Do the Ric Flair. Woo! That is nice, though. Are you still working at that, No. I don't want to make a fool of myself. Where do you work right now? might have my facts mixed up since we last talked. Boring Man, online tactical... Who the hell is this, and why do they keep playing, like, these tactical game things I've never fucking heard of? Now they're playing Iron Snout. What the fuck is Iron Snout? Who is this? You guys can't see it, but I can. I know it exists. Because they're a boring man. I don't even know if it's a man. Get this hair out of my fucking face. Hang on. I'm just keep the glasses off for a little bit. Bugging the shit out of me, man. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. I didn't even need to use Book of Belial. And I got Magic Mush. What kind of joke is this? I worked at a coffee shop and now I work at a different coffee shop. My working hours are better now. That's what I thought happened. That's what I thought. I didn't want to make a fool of myself, though. Whoa, I'm sorry. What? Fucking hit me, apparently? Fucking excuse you? What do we got? A heart. Thanks, I guess. I'd be dead right now if I didn't get that HP from Magic Mush on the last floor. Did Magic Mush increase the radius of this thing? I think it did. Yeah, I think it most definitely did. That's a lot of money, though. Oh, I can just go into the shop. I don't even need a key for it. BFF. Get the fly thing. Probably take the spirit heart. Yeah, I'll just buy BFFs. I won't blame you for not remembering where some guy halfway across the world works. Yeah, but you're my buddy, I almost called you Gris. Gris Gringle. You're my buddy, Chris. I try and remember things about my friends. Alright. Chariot. What do you mean, your in-laws? That had nothing to do with Chariot. But... just reminded me of 12 Pains of Christmas for some reason. Heart to you too, Chris. What does this do? Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. That's what. I'll tell you what. Ooh, hey, what just hit me? I am confused. What do we got down here? Oh, the fire shot me, duh. Just 3 cents. What a waste. What a fucking crapshoot. That's a big fucking radius on that, though. How many more times can I say fuck? Anyone taking bets on that? The massive amount of damage I do is kind of ridiculous, though. Experimental treatment can fuck off forever for this run. The odds of that increasing my damage to what they are... to better than they already are, highly unlikely. Get this thing on my face! Stupid pits I didn't see. Well, I saw the two on the sides, I didn't see the one in the middle. Yeah! Why does it start me out with Loki's horns? That just seems unnecessary, but I like it! Don't get me wrong. There's like 10 more times. Pill of unknown origin. Let's take it. Speed up. My chariot back. Let's go to the shop. This whole time I was concerned. I'm like, oh, I'm not going to have any keys for that room. Oh, wait. This is a challenge run. I might as well buy the ladder. What's this? Woo! Glasses off. James is like series mode now. Yikes. I'm planning on getting LASIK. Hopefully next year. So if I can swing that, this is gonna be regular. Feels very weird not wearing glasses, though. I gotta say. I haven't not worn glasses in like 8 years. And I refuse to wear contacts, because fuck that shit. Hate contacts. Luck up. Luck up. Just hoping that hit both of them. Oh well. If I can find another passage down, that'd be nice. A lot of these dudes, these wall spiders. I don't know what the deal with that is. I agree, contacts are no bueno. Exactly. I don't get how people can wear those damn things. Noemi got contacts like last month. I don't know how she can handle that. I got all three of those guys in one shot. That's beautiful. God. I almost didn't get hit there. Hey, a second secret. Hey. Fuck you. Chadmeister. I don't deal with your kind, Chad. I don't like you at all. Alright, let's use our Joker card here. Joker. Dark Matter multidimensional, baby. I'm not exactly happy about that. But I'll take Dark Matter. I guess. Lover's card. I'm down to only 1 HP now. Just keep that in mind. Ooh. Chubb hits me, I will die. If these guys hit me, I think I'll die too. Oh my god. I thought that was gonna kill me. Shouldn't it have? Oh no, I had my spirit heart still. That was lucky. I thought I was dead for sure. Thank you. What's in here? Guppy's head. Hell yeah, Guppy's head. I do so much damage, this fly's gonna be off the chain? Is that what the kids say these days? Off the chain? I got a key back, that's alright. Off the chisel? My nizzle? I don't know anymore. I don't know what's relevant. Kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I'm a cat. I'm a cool cat. Compass. Another card that could potentially be a joker. It's a two of hearts. I lied. It's like lovers, but not. There's a dice room, though. If that's a six room or a one room, I'll go for it, man. I just died off the chisel. I don't think that was ever a thing. Huh.
Gosh, fucking fooled me. Post Isaac stretch.
So I apparently just suck at Isaac now. Is there literally anything else I can play? Maybe something I haven't played on stream in a while or ever. Possibly. Because I just... These games that require lots of practice and skill. Turns out when you don't play them, you're not as good anymore. Podcast knows we have the same headset. What, the Sony Gold wireless headset? Do you have the white one? FTL? That game requires skill too. I feel like I just suck ass. Knights of Pen and Paper. That's fun. Probably not stream worthy though. Legend of Grimrock. I never beat that game. Played for 7 hours apparently though. Mark of the Ninja's fun. I haven't played that in forever. I don't think I've ever touched that on stream. Wasted Worms, Castle Crashers. Yeah, you have the white one? Dude, that's dope. The white one's super rare now. I got it because it matches my PS4. Velvet Sun now. Wasted's not happening. I don't know that I have Worms installed. Nah, I don't. How big is Worms Armageddon? It's only 518 megabytes. But who would I play with? It's so much better when you have someone to play with. Oh, and I've heard... Actually, I think I've heard Worms Armageddon on the PC... Was that the one that sucked? Or was it... No, it was Worms World Party that sucked. I think. Yeah. Worms Armageddon is like the only port they did that was good. Could play with the CPUs. I could. Name them after your friends. Then you won't feel so lonely. Worms Ultimate Mayhem. I love that game back in the day. The fuck is Ziggurat? What is Ziggurat and why do I own it? Hey, it's a roguelike! I don't think I can stream that though. It looks kind of CPU intensive. I could just fucking play Zuma's Revenge. I think that's how it works. I'm just gonna install Worms Armageddon. It's only 518 megabytes. I should be able to download that pretty damn quickly. Coin game thing? Coin crypt? Possibly. Possibly coin crypt. Oh yeah, and the stream's gonna be all cutty outy. Well, I'm attempting to download this. Attempting being the key word there. Oh, Wasteland 2 is now downloading again. Let's pause that for a second. We'll download Worms Armageddon. Wasteland 2. Bro. What part of pause don't you get? Worms Armageddon. This is cool. I love black screen loading wheel. My favorite game. I can't even fucking type. I'm like Joey. Wasteland 2 Electric Boogaloo. Alright, let's see here. Anything else while that's downloading? It's only going to take a few minutes, so... I want to play Wasteland 2 so bad. I bought that ages ago, and I never got around to playing it. I played the original, like, a long, long, long time ago. I don't even remember where I played. It might have even been at a friend's house. Long time ago, though. I've heard it hasn't aged well, though. So... If it hasn't aged well, I'm not exactly going to play the first one. Hey, it's Torchlight 2. Yeah, man, I mean... James learned to type, man. Jeez. I'm typing just fine. The hell is Stardust Vanguard? I don't even know what that is. Starbound? I have Starbound installed. Could totally just play Starbound and be done with the day. Just like that. Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Eight seconds left. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. No Man's Sky. Right. No Man's Sky is totally feasible. Because you will never find another man in that sky. Okay, the download's... but it's downloading Wasteland 2 now. Stop that shit, Steam. There we go. Everything's fine now. You can play Starbound. Oh, man. All these games I wish I could play on here. Like Skyrim? Dude, you could get thousands of streams out of Skyrim. My backup. Backup. Is everything fine? I can't tell. Joey isn't responding. Killing me, Joey. Thank you, Chris. Okay. Let's try and get these glasses clean. Never were down? I just know the stream was cutting in and out. So I didn't know if it came back successfully or not. I just look like a floating head right now. Sorry, it's my job. Alright. Always do the opposite of what's needed. It's very true. Alright. Let's try and load up this Worm's Armageddon thing, huh? Oh my god, the nostalgia. It's so loud. Holy shit, why is it so loud? Single player menu. Oh my god. Where's the options? Here it is. Okay. Fucking audio. There's no, like, individual sliders. Advanced. Oh my god. What is... Okay, hang on. How do I... I need to throw this shit in the Windows mode. Windowed mode. How do I do that? I don't know how to put it in window mode. I'm trying to figure it out, man. You know, in the meantime, I'll at least, like, bring up the game. Worms. Alt enter. I don't want to use that if I don't have to, though. Interesting. Worms Armageddon is not showing up. Yeah, alt enter doesn't work. Holy shit. I might not be able to play this if I can't figure out how to work this shit. I don't even know what half this stuff means. I'm under the advanced settings, and I've never seen a game with advanced settings actually be advanced settings. Just give me a second, man. Worms, Armageddon. Fucking windowed. Alright. You have to download something. Do you seriously have to fucking download something to do this shit? Recent download worms first. I have to download a thing to play in Windows mode. Great streamer, really professional. Let's clarify, this is no way my idea. I'm not guilty by association. Yeah, Chris got my back, man. Chris has got my back on this. I can't, it's not even showing up for OBS, though. That's like the biggest thing is it doesn't even show up as a game capture option. Oh, there it is. Oh no, that's my Chrome. Cancel. It doesn't even show up as a window, like a game window. It probably isn't programmed to do that because it's so old. So Worms Armageddon's out the fucking window, man. This is professional as hell, though. I gotta say. Okay, I'm not a pathological liar. I am not a liar. Backup plan to the backup plan. Any ideas? Anyone? Let's play Change My Mod Batteries, how about that? While I try and think of something in this totally not a failure of a stream right now. Alright. Velvet Sundown, the Nutshack Smash 4 mod pack. I wish I was a fish.
I wish I was a fish.
No, that's more Patrick than Ed. I tried. What games do you have? I have 400 games in my Steam library, man. I don't know. It's just a matter of the ones that are installed. Are small enough that I can install them. I could try Paranautical Activity. Maybe. It's a roguelike. Although, recent reviews of the game are mixed. It's still an obsolete version of Ziggurat. How big is Ziggurat? Can I install that? It's a gig. Salem Island, though, what games do you have? Still. I'd love to play Ziggurat, but it's 1,000 megabytes, man. Guy Fighting installed? They're pretty much the only games I play these days, so they have to be my recommendation. I have Dragon Ball Xenoverse, and I can't stream that. I have King of Fighters, but it's not installed. I suck at fighting games anyway. So. Coin Crypt? I don't know, man. I'm not really in the mood for Coin Crypt. Mm-mm-mm. Let's play watch James decide what he wants to play on stream. It's not a horrible idea. You do Papers, Please. I don't know. Party Hard? Party Hard? What game? What game do you love? This window just popped up on my screen. What was that? What was that? It's like this square. What? Watch James play, try and figure out what he's going to play a game? Not Coin Crib. Watching James pick a game. Papers, Please would be cool. Let's do Papers, Please. Let's see if I can get that going. It allows me to launch in windowed mode. It gives me that option. That's loud. That's really loud. That's very loud. How do I settings? Holy shit. I'm sorry. Holy shit, dog. Nudity off, because this is a stream. Hang on, let's Hey, look at that. Bum. Bomb. Bomb. It's not even an exaggeration, though. Watch James suffer the stream. This is so hard to line up. Oh my god. I think I got it, though. I think that's pretty much lined up. Bomb. Bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb. I actually want to make the screen bigger for me. And look, it's not making this. Oh no, I fucked up this. Okay, I was about to say it's not making the screen bigger on the. Yes, it is. That make any difference? I can't tell if it even makes a difference. Like, oh my god. Go back to the options. I just need to line up those dots. Alright? Line up the dot. Ah, fuck. Fuck it. Relaunch it. I botched it, alright? Papers, Please. Launched and windowed. I fucked up. What do you want me to say? It's already running. It's not, though. Control, shift, tab, or escape. Whatever. Is most definitely not running right now. I have a new item in my Steam inventory, though. So that's new. That's nice. Papers, Please. Launch and windowed. There we go. Bomb. 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 I guess I just have to play with it like this. It's kind of, the window's very small. It's like a third of my screen. But that'll have to do, man. Wait, day format. Oh, I'm not English. Alright, let's do this. Story mode. I have played this game before, as you can see. But yeah. I believe I lost. I've gotten, I think, one or maybe only one ending? I don't remember. Congratulations. October lottery, labor lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission at Greston Border Checkpoint. Apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. A Class 8 dwelling. Can we talk about how good the music in this game is, though? It's very fitting. Glory Tortostatska. Greston border checkpoint opens at last. After 6 long years, can the Ministry of Admission keep us safe? No. No, they cannot. November 23rd, 1982. Feels so weird playing this in such a small screen. Augmented position, aggressive and board checkpoint, stamp passport, entry visa, and return documents to enter. An entry is restricted to our Stotskin citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Glory Tortostatska. Pretty fitting, making me think of Persepolis. That's a good book, man. Yeah, so the first day is super fucking easy. Very easy. We'll just, It's confusing. I just need... Okay, hang on. I need to drag this over the window so I can't see... can't see the game, because that's confusing the shit out of me. Alright, I can't use tab to open this yet. Alright. Next! Let's open this shit. What's up, dog? Papers, please. Hey, look, you're a Stotska. That works for me. Boom! Take it back. Get out of my face. Welcome. Yeah, because I'm working on homework, but still. Oh yeah, I have to call the next people. I always forget. I wish I could press tab. I want that upgrade, like, right now. What do you got? No. I clicked out of the menu. Fuck you, man. Denied. Get your shit out of my face. What about you, Mr. Lumberjack? You're not even a lumberjack. Republia, get that shit out of my face. Hope it's worth it. Unbelievable. Go to hell. You go to hell. Or wherever you came from. I already forgot. Papers, please. Would you fucking get your import bullshit out of my face? Get out. You're not allowed. Get out of my country. What about you? It was a mistake opening this checkpoint. That's not good enough to get in. Papers, please. Hey, look at you. You're a Stotska. Get in there. Welcome home, you son of a bitch. What do you got for me, mustache? Huh? What's that? You want in? Fuck off. Get out of my face. Next person. This is easy. This game is easy. You know what? I forgot to change this. Papers, please. Update. Changes have been saved. You are... Get your import bullshit out of my face. God, these people. Welcome home, you son of a bitch. You are the missing link. Spam caps. I'm sorry, Chris. You're not in the regulars list. Welcome home, Arstotska. Hey, look at you, mullet. It's not even a mullet. The mullet is good enough to join Arstotska. Welcome. Welcome back. Hope you had a good trip to hell where all these fuckers are coming from. What about you, Mr. Robbins? It's not your name, Mr. Rogers. How about that? Get out of my face. Huh? Huh? So I thought. I don't want to see another import motherfucker in this place ever again. No, you watch out. Arstotska, Mr. Wob, the type of guy, welcome back. Do it again, you get banned for 10 minutes. No, you don't. I changed it. It's only 1 minute. It's only 1 minute. Welcome back, Carolyn. Welcome back and having a great first name. This is good stuff. Twice, see, I may add. Yeah, with both bots before I changed it. I told you... Oh, you're not import. Get your Republic on my face. Welcome. Come back tomorrow, fuckers. Rent, food, heat. I made 105 and spent 50, so I got 55. It does the math for me. We don't need heat tonight. Gotta save as much money as we can. Entry restrictions to relax, admit foreigners. Increased trade and cooperation predicted. Walk to work. I love that the stream is just James harshly judging these poor people. Hey man, if you ain't our Stotska, all is okay now. From today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth's inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Deny any entrant with inconsistent information. Inspect mode. Use the red button on your desk while inspecting. Yes, yes. Rules and regulations. Yes, I need the book. I need the book. Gotta make sure they're coming from proper places, you know. Yeah, alright. Put that shit out of my face. Maybe it's better that we turned off nudity. It is. I'm telling you, man. James' judgment could go too far. I don't judge people by their bodies, just their place of origin. I'm racist, I guess, all of a sudden. basic rules. Entrance must have a passport. All documents must be current. Is that it? Do I not need to check places yet? Wait, bring this thing back. Hang on. I'm pretty sure I still need to check like regional map and stuff. Let's try it. Welcome to from Orbristan. From Murgers accepted. Welcome. Welcome to life as you know it. To our Stotska. What do you got? Integria? Where are you from? St. Marmaro? What's the date? Expiration date. Wait a minute. Expiration date. It's no bueno. Yeah, fuck you and your typographical errors. I forgot about those. See, I'm good at this game. Just not as good as I used to be. What do you got? Expiration date. Good. Outer gross. Get this out of my face. Regional map. Where are you from? Integria. That's Republia. Fuck. Integria. Outer gross. You're good. Welcome to our Stotska, you son of a bitch. I hate your face. But welcome. What? Invalid gender. Fuck. Don't tell me what to do. Female, East Greston from Arstotska. Arstotska, East Greston. Date's good. You're the same person. Works for me. Have fun, you fucking cunt. What's up, man? East Greston, you're good. The date is good. You're a male that looks like you. Welcome, Nikolai. Hope you have fun at home, bro. Welcome home. Hey, what's up with your stupid hat? Hell, handsome, you look bored. You want a good time, come see us. Beautiful. The date is fine. You're a female that looks like you. Welcome home. I'll be around a couple months. Don't forget to visit. I'll think about it. Get that on my face. Papers, please. You're from Kalekia. Kalekia. Vidor. What? What? Someone jumped the fence. Scared the shit out of me. This guy's the worst shot ever. We did it, Reddit. We protected the border. They was cut short by a terrorist attack. Fine, we can have heat tonight, but no food. Alright. We just can't afford it, man. Collecting agitators suspected. More guards, more scrutiny. Walk to work. Instead of taking my jumbo jet helicopter plane Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Verify information before stamping passport, entry visa, and return all documents to entry. Glory to Tortostatska. Way to go, terrorists. Ruining it for everyone. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. The press. Entry ticket required. Is this first motherfucker not gonna have an entry ticket? I bet they won't. Oh, they do. That's today's date. Your information is good. You look fine. Don't take that as a compliment, because it sure as hell wasn't. You're kind of ugly. Hey, nice 80s haircut. Where's your fucking ticket, lady? There's no ticket. Give me your ticket. Yeah, why don't you put it up here to begin with, you dumb shit? It's fine. That looks like it says a slut. I'm very clever. Yurko City. Yurko City, Kalekia. You're good. Approved. Take your fucking entry ticket. Get out of my face. Stupid. You look like a man. Hey there, I can make you happy anytime. Thanks for the offer, but no thanks. Sunkaido of Impor. Good. Approve. Get half a stamp because you're kind of ugly. As for Ava, come to the Pink Vice. I'd rather not, thanks. Papers, please. Entry ticket's good. That's good. Sex is good. If you're into that. Great Rapid. United Federation. I'm not familiar. Everything looks fine, though. Take your shit. Get out of here. This is how I'd be if I was actually Border Patrol, though. Like, the entry guy. This would be me. Why is it just me, by the way? I heard about the terrorist attack. You're lucky to have a job still. Yeah, well, was it you? I bet you did it. You stupid. Quit distracting me. Orberstan. Lorndaz. Everything looks fine. You're totally a man. There you go. Be safe. As long as you don't blow me up, I will. Terrorist. Bro, what is that shit? Get that out of my face. Yeah, it's wrong, because it's fake. Get out of my face with that stupid Hitler mustache. Distraction, terrorism. Papers, please. That's good, that's good. You're female. Enkyo Impor. Everything's peachy keen. There you go. Have fun. Don't blow us up, please. Strip bar fire. Woo! It's this guy! I love this guy. Glory to Tortostatska, the greatest country. You gotta have your passport. What's this dude's name again? No, this one. Where's your passport, man? Passport! Tortostatska's so great, passport not required, right? Passport is required. Okay, okay, I heard you. I must come back later again. That's not what he said. I love that guy. He's a reoccurring character. You have a butt face. You realize that? Quite clearly you have a butt face. Are you seriously a female? That's what I thought. As the document says. I don't believe you. I'm sorry. You look and have the name of a man. I don't believe you. Hey, Squinty, what's up? That's good. That's good. Glorian Integria. That's a place. Everything's fine here. Take your stuff and leave. Don't blow us up. Imagine if you try to visit France without a passport. Hey, you guys are awesome, right? You let me in. Instantly arrested. Non-matching photo? Fuck. What about you, man? I don't recognize the name of that city. Arborstan. That's what I... Oh, I know. That's definitely it. I guess you're okay. Take your stuff. Don't blow us up. You know the drill. Not a matching photo. What the fuck is up with your forehead? Great Rapid United Federation. Excuse me. That's good. That's good. That's good. Looks fine to me. There you go. I'm not a terrorist. Hides AK-47 behind back. Was it age? Invalid issue in city. I looked. What? Bro, where's your fucking entry pass? I looked. Where's your ticket, bro? What? I'm sorry? Where's the entry ticket? What? It said Grat Rapid. I'm sorry? Oh, he's not a foreigner. Duh. Take that, go. Ah! They sucked. He needs medicine. We're foregoing heat again tonight, guys. But we can eat, so. You know, there's that. Said Grant Rapid. God. Government blames lax immigration controls for black market activity. Checkpoint expansion postponed. Why is it just me here? Why don't they have like two people? Why? This is stupid. This country is stupid. Certain credential requirements have been instituted. It must show ID card for Astatskan citizens. Foreigners must secure and prevent an entry permit. Entry tickets are no longer sufficient. Alright. If you say so. Oh, fuck. Entry permit has to have those seals on it, I remember that. Alright. Well, let's do this then. What do you got, mustache? What is the purpose of your trip? Transit through Astatska. Duration of stay, 2 days. Entry by, it's fine. Your ID is fine. Bostan Republia. It's probably pronounced Boston if I had to guess. Everything looks good here. This isn't a trick, is it? Yeah, everything looks fine. Go ahead. Don't blow us up. No violation. Alright. Look at this fucking Dr. Phil motherfucker. He has a job. Work. Couple months. Entry buy. Passport. High hand. Import. High hand. Mail. Your fucking thing matches. That matches. You look pretty good, man. That's the wrong thing to stamp. Take your shit and get out of my face. My job sucks. It was a trick. What? Invalid. No, oh, I didn't even check the name. I do not know. To visit, duration of stay, a few days maybe. Breaking the rules, bruh. And it's being literal garbage right now. Entry permit, I have a ticket right here. Let me through. Sorry, bruh. I know you spent a ton of money on this ticket, but it doesn't work anymore. Bullshit! I paid good money for ticket. I don't even know what this is. Joe Pesci. He's working. 90 days. His name matches. His ID matches. Seal entry by. Oh, the sex though. You are not. Interrogate. Passport says you're female. Why do you ask? Because your name is Joseph, you motherfucker. Oh my god, Miss Bonnet. The board is open. I'm visiting my son. I've not seen him in 6 years. Duration of stay, 6 months. That matches. Name matches. Import. Tuskito. But this doesn't match the date. Sorry. Sorry, bro. My son is waiting. I'm sorry, I can't. Curse you, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I gotta do my job. That's the playthrough I'm going with. Visiting. Duration of stay. Stay a couple days. That is not what it says on here. I made a mistake. I say stick 60 days. Alright, that's better. El Grander. Blah, blah, blah. Yurko City. I recognize that one. Everything's fine. Proof. Hi, Russian Gamer 12. What's up, man? This is hell. I agree. Oh. Look at this guy. Oh, you joker. You joker. Rostotskin, huh? I'll believe that when I fucking see it. That's your name. Toma Rosenfield. Date of birth. It's the same. Height. That's about right. Arvik Volner. I don't know Rostotska very well. Arvik Volner. Everything seems to match up. Don't fuck me over, man. Oh, my headset's dying, though. That's not good. Give me 1 second. While I search blindly for a USB port. Height. I agree. I think. Hey, it's this guy again. Hello again. Now I have passport. Rostotska still best country for sure. Where's your permit, man? Huh? This isn't even real. Rostotska still best country for sure. You just made this. I'm sorry, Jorge. Kurdistan is not real. Okay, you don't like passport, I understand. I'll come back with a better one. No, not yet. Not yet. I want to wait till later. Got that Gabriel. Documents. Entry permit. That's not the one I'm looking for. Wozenfield. I could have told you that was real. 181. I'll go with it. Gabriel. Birth date. Expiration date. Female. Everything seems fine here. Have fun. Don't blow us up. You live here. He'll give you money. Yeah, but late. What? Invalid height. I was suspicious of the height, but I thought it was... Transit. 2 days. That's right. Robert Katushki. Krista City, United Federation. Entry date. Everything looks fine, Robert. What's up with your hair, though? Okay, it's fine, I guess. Approve. Get out of my face. Have fun. Don't kill us. Blah, blah, blah. You know the drill. Or you do now. You have stupid glasses. What is the purpose of your trip? Only to visit. 2 weeks. Kondre Dokava. Whoops. Import. Tuskaido. That's correct. Female. Everything here looks pretty good. Get in there. You have a gun in this game. Yeah, I've beaten it once. I just don't get it right away. Right away, excuse me. Arstotzka. 176. One to be. Arvik Vanner, I recognize that. Male, that's up to date. Wozenfield. You're good, get in there. Glory to Arstotzka. Stream stopped loading for me about 10 minutes ago and refreshing isn't doing anything, so I'm gonna go. Alright, Chris. See you later, man. Thanks for stopping by. I have one ending. I do too. I don't remember which one it was, though. I think it was the one where I gave my life for that secret cause or whatever. No food tonight. Can have heat, though. Republican tracks Star One for murder. Vince Lestrade's whereabouts unknown, has likely fled Republia. So now I gotta be on the lookout for that fucker. Alright. Here we are, once again. Oh, is security guy? No, he's not. Not yet. Authorized to detain suspicious individuals, interrogate, or discrepancies, enable detention options. Yay! Rulebook, please. Thank you. Let's get this going. Eh? Kind of nice time for... Oh my god. You look like Knives Chow, but bigger. Come for visit. 1 month. Liliana Gulier. Liliana Gulier. That's up to date. That's good. 1 month. Those don't match. Two different numbers. Oh? Yeah. Hey, wait, what? Do not arrest me, please. Just deny my passport. I'll go. Yeah, I wasn't planning on arresting you. Why would I arrest you? Property the Mall of America. Let them all and you'll get an ending. What was the purpose of your trip? I come to live with my wife. Nicholas Heisman. That matches. Passport's out of date, bro. I'm sorry. It's just a mistake. I renewed it. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job. Sorry. She got wrecked. Oh, hey, you're Vince Lestrade. What's up, bro? Don't mind me while I just point out that you're wanted for murder. Damn. Look, I did not kill her. I was set up. Do not believe the Republican lies. Let me through. Detain! What is this? Shit. Out. Nice try, Vince Face. Papers, please. I will move here forever. Teresa Bronzek. I noticed that. Did you see that shit? My name was changed recently. Fingerprint. Take that shit. It's pretty fucking similar to me. Alright. That's fine. Lorndez Orberstan. Lorndez, you look good to go, man. Oop, that's not the button I meant to press. Silly me, how could I? Cause no trouble. That's what they all say. Ah, what? This does not match record. What? Ah, fuck me. Just passing through. Couple days. That's fine. Charles LeBance. Shingleton United Federation. That's fine. You look pretty good to go. Have fun. Ugh. Fine, do you want to not come in? You can just leave. No one's forcing you here. Look at squinty face here. What was the purpose of your trip? Where's your fucking... Where's your documents, dog? Where's your documents? I don't have a document. Give me your entry permit. Do I need one? Yeah, you fucking need one. Get out of my face, you stupid. God, don't we have like a thing posted around here for this shit? This guy named Sergey in the game is my name too. Oh. What is the purpose of your trip? Visiting relatives. Visit. 90 days. That's 3 months. You're good. Elena Markic. Passport number. Glorian and is Glorian and Integra? It is. Wait, what's with your fucking face? Never mind, I'm sorry. Have fun. Seriously. Just get all the citations, man. Oh my god, look at him. What are you, Picasso? This is a beautiful day, my friend. We become free from integrity and tyranny. What's your purpose? What is the purpose of your trip? You gave me no information whatsoever. I'm guessing he meant to immigrate. It all matches up. Pyro of Vastok. Glorian. Yeah. He didn't give me a thing, a reason. I don't know how to do that. Please be kind to my wife. She is just after me. Next. Wow, the face. Kind to your wife? She's hideous. You made it through, yes? Yeah, but you won't if you don't provide me your fucking entry permit. Where is it? Where is your entry permit? Please, I beg you. They have not given me a permit. I have no choice. I'll be killed if I return to Integria. I'm sorry. Why? You have doomed me. I'm just doing my job. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Your husband will live, though, if that means anything. But she's actually kind of adorable. She's like a little old lady. Work? That's not correct. I need to fucking move these documents. Duration is stay. No, work. Transit. You said transit, fucker. I just passed through. Okay. So 2 days? Couple days. Tanya Nebeshvede. That's correct. Transit 2 days. Ah, you trying to pull another one on me, huh? Huh, fucker? You tried. No, you check again. Get out of my... Detain. Just detain everyone. Why not? Oh, and that's like an adorable Asian woman. I can get past that. I have a job here. Work. 8 weeks, that's 2 months. That's correct. Bostana, I remember. Your female matches. Marion Laviska. Everything looks fine here. You're good to go, Marion. Have a great day. You're fucking adorable. Best worker of the day, and don't you forget it. Your son is sick and needs medicine. I can get the space key to toggle inspect mode. Upgrade booth. They're hungry, so we'll go without heat tonight. Kill them all and kill them again. There we go. Apprehended and Greston. Track champ looks quite guilty now. Jobs few, becoming fewer. Immigrants taking jobs from locals. This is where they had that third document for working. That working pass thing. The square, the purple with the hammer in the middle. I remember it. Very clearly. Special program to control immigrant labor. Work pass, that's the one. This fucking thing. Yeah, with the hammer. Yeah. That's the one. Let's do this. I'm wearing the Russian hat for this game. What is the purpose of your trip? I plan to work for 3 months. Good, good, Arevia OTs. Skull Orberstan. That's fine.
You can't triple stamp a double stamp!
Thank you for the follow, Russian Gamer. I appreciate it very much. Hope you stick around for more, my man. Bring all his back up. Alright, I think this person's okay to go. You look fine. Go ahead. Get in there. You earned it. You earned it. Oh, you're very pretty. What's with all the nice, good-looking people now? Come to work. Duration of stay, 6 months. Oh, here. That's not fucking food service. Can't do that. That matches. You're good. Lorandez, I know that one. Face looks the same. Mir Lindavik. Everything looks fine, man. That's not what I meant to do. There you go. Have fun. You're welcome. What is this? And Darlin promised me my sister good work. Do not trust him. I'm afraid he'll take my passport and force me to work in brothel. He's in line today. Please do something. Nope. I'm going to let him through if he looks good. Coming to live with my wife. Passport looks good. Bilishi Henrik Bilski. Ooh, the date, though. The date. I'm sorry, bro. I can't let you in. Sorry. It's a mistake. I just renewed it. Yeah, well, maybe you should have brought the renewed passport then, fucker. I don't like your eyebrows. They're kind of stupid. Visiting for 2 months. Tuskaido, I know that one. Female, is stupid eyebrows. Mesha? That's not your name. I have 2 different names. Fingerprint. Take that. Show me. Prove that shit. Alias? No known alias, huh? Huh? That fucker? Try to pull that shit on me? What are you talking about? Detain. Get out of my face. Have fun in hell, bitch. Hey, it's Ori, old friend. Hello, I'm back again. This time everything's set. Where's your entry permit, Jorge? Oh man, you funny guy. I'm sorry, Jorge. I can't let you in. Entry permits required. Wow, you run very strict border here. That is good. Do job right. I look for entry thing and come back. Okay, Jorge, good. Wretch, son. Get out of my country. Dude, you look like fucking painter guy. Burnton, huh? Patrick. Burnton? Burnton. 176 centimeters. I don't trust it anymore. Alright, fine, I guess. Kaiser Patrick, blah, 84. Birthdates don't match. I don't need to click that anymore. I got the upgrade for a fucking reason. These do not match. I do not understand. Detain, get out of my face. What are you doing? Everyone has a slightly Russian accent, apparently. Someone get in here. Come on. Just walk through that guy. I don't even care. He's probably a villain. Villain. Don't look so sad, man. I come down and give you girl, good girl. This is the guy who told me not to enter. Your height, though. Matching data. Everything looks fine to me. Have fun in our Statska. Welcome home, bitch. You look like the guy who's good on the outside but evil on the inside. Everyone's evil. Oh, I hate your fucking hairstyle. What is the purpose? Transit. Duration of stay, 2 days. That matches St. Marmoro. Is that spelled right? I don't think that's spelled right. It is spelled right. Ooh. Alright, Salamari, Helenin. Everything looks fine here. Face? Okay. Yeah, you look good to go. Get out of here. Have fun. Oh my god! You look like Grant with a beard. And taller and fatter. Transit! Be a couple days. Kodad, Yurko City. Michael Musajezi. That's good, that's good. Transit, blah, blah, blah. Look pretty good to me, man. Have fun. I probably screwed up something there. I don't know what that means, I'm sorry. No speak of the Russian. What is the purpose of your trip? Immigrating. Forever. We don't take kindly to your kind around here, Mr. Yono Goldsman. What? Grant, no! Grant, why? Why would you do that? Grant blew everyone up. Oh, I'm cold. I'm hungry. God, make up your mind, you guys. Making a little bit of money, though. I just gotta keep alternating between food and heat, and we're fine. Ah, Grant blew us up. Another attack at Greston checkpoint. Suicide bomber slips through security. Dances at Greston Club found dead. Alright, I made a good decision there. That's how you spell Russia in Russian? Yeah. Interesting. To facilitate more thorough inspections, a search scanner system has been installed. Collecting extremists are suspected in yesterday's bombing. Search all collections before approving their entry. The more you know. All collections must be searched. Correlate pertinent entry and rulebook with violating information for enable further options. Correlate discovered weapons and contraband with rulebook entry. Yes, sir. Basic rules. Alright, let's do this. Just pile on the tasks, man. I can take it. All collections must be searched. Couple weeks. You've been selected for a random search, except it's not random in any way whatsoever. It's because you're a filthy Kalekian person. You're good. Alright, you're Ghost City female. That matches. You're old. Are you seriously that old? Huh. Hey, you look fine. Get out of here. This is the naked part. Yep. Got that sensor rolling, though. It's all good. You look like you're a hardened lumberjack. Come to work. I will be here for 90 days. Ordin Blandov. Ordin Blandov. Ordin Blandov. Vidor. That is correct. Male. Wear your glasses, bruh. Entry by... You look good, man. Wait, you're collecting too. You almost got me there for a second, you fucker. You've been selected for a random search, because you're collecting. I mean, I'd love to see this dude's D as much as the next guy, but, just can't have it happen. What the fuck is that, huh? What is that, huh? What is that? What? Get out of my face, you fucker. I want to see your face as you dissolve. Oh yeah, it's beautiful. Get out of here. Your hoodie is very suspicious, sir. Coming to live with my wife. Vidor. Ein Lingenkopf. That is correct. He's got a GTX 10. He's moving up in the world. Wait, you're collecting too, aren't you? You fuck. I'm tired of this collecting bullshit. WTF, mate. What you got, huh? What you got? No contraband, dog. Get out of my face. They're all collecting. Rip. Next. You collecting too, you fuck? Squinty lady? No, you're a Stotskin, huh? Octavalis, I believe that is accurate. It is indeed. 170 centimeters. You don't look that tall. Alright. 7561, that is correct. East Greston. You are not a male, though. Or are you? What is this question? Search. I'm sorry. Is this for real? Look at this! Ah, you son of a bitch. You got me! Oh, you look like my old school teacher. Fardesto, Ana Ferdano. Height, is that correct? It is. Date of birth. Arvik Vonor, female. Looks good to me. Game hesitated with that stamp, I think I might be wrong. No citation. What was the purpose of your trip? Visit. Abby Lykov. Few weeks. West Greston? I don't believe that's a real place in Kalekia, even. It is, never mind. But you're still collecting filth, so hang on a second. Random search, everybody! School was hell. I don't miss it, gotta say. I don't miss it one bit. Sometimes I do, just for the social aspect, but... not much else. You're clean. I'd say you're pretty good. Get out of here. What about you, mustache, huh? Purpose of your trip. Visit. Shadi Safadi. Remain for a couple months. West Greston male. You're old. That matches. Good to go. Get out of my face. I think he was collecting, actually, now that I think about it. Fuck. Yeah. God damn it. Immigrant Torstotska. Where's your shit, dog? Where's your shit? Is it required? Very much so. Look like Mario. Search! I'm sorry, Joey! I'm sorry! Oh my god. Librarian much? Jesus Christ, lady. 157? That is, like, totally not your fucking height. Perhaps my shoes are different. Take the fingerprint test. Yeah, they match. Alright. Perdizna, is that a place? Oh wait, Ferdesto. Perdizna would be under Arstotska. Yeah? What about your hair? Eh. Yeah, it seems good enough. Slender, nope. Only one citation. Your son is sick. Quit getting sick, you fuck! God, you're wasting all my money, kid. Claims unprovoked border searches violate rights. Goddamn right they do. Collections have filed a formal complaint. A diplomat arrives today for high-level discussions. IMAX searches are no longer authorized. Diplomats require only a passport and valid diplomatic authorization. Alright. I hate paper, please, family. They are very needy. Like, just get rid of them. Papers, please. That was the purpose of your trip. Presence was requested. Vidor female. Paige Williams. That is correct. What if I just denied you? Alright. You seem good. Get in there. Ah, close the gate on you. Asian woman, what you doing here, huh? Transit, huh? That is a likely story. 2 weeks? Likely story. Nice fucking out-of-date passport you got there. Get out of my face is what you say to that. She's little. Yes, very. Hey, Hori! What's up, man? Hey, it's me. Are you happy to see me? I have everything you ask for now. Except not quite. Don't. Where's the permit, Jorge? Hey, no! Guy sold me tickets, say it's good. You check again, maybe. I'm sorry, Jorge. I can't do it. There you go. Do not come back again. Ahaha! You're a nice guy, but I have business in our stats, guy. Get the right papers and come see you. Do that, Jorge. You can't triple stamp a double stamp, you know what I'm saying. Tankman Gaming TDM, that's a long name, but thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. I hope you stick around for more, buddy. Glad to see I'm not entirely boring. Alright, let's go back to this. Papers, please, indeed. What is the purpose of your trip? 14 days of transit. Your face is hideous and does not match. Do not know what to say, it is me. Fingerprint. That's a her. They match. Josephine Durbin. Alright, import to Skydo. Everything seems good here. Alright, there you go, have fun. Don't blow me up, please. I'm not letting Hori in yet. Oh, here we go. The order awaits. Ezek. Corman Drex. What about Corman Drex? Let's leave that on my desk. Hopefully nobody notices. Hey! I look like my Asian school teacher that I never had. Visiting. Couple weeks. Glorian. Servasky Dmitri. Glorian, huh? Is that correct? Oh, no, it's not. It's not. You're trying to pull the wool over me. I have no idea what you're talking about. Detain him! Papers, please. Get out of here, Asian teacher I never had. That's Corman Drex, I think, isn't it? No, it's not. Only to visit... 2 months. Where's your fucking passport, bruh?
Oh, do I need to put that up here?
Yeah, thanks. Matt Ohlendorf. Boston. That's correct. Visit. Blah, blah, blah. What's with your face? Why do you look like you got acid on your face in that picture? Eh, it seems good to me. Go ahead. Get out of my face. No citation, I'm good. That's Corman Drex. No, it's not. I will move here. Fair enough. Vansky Tuka. Karista City. Is that in the United Federation? It is. Seemed pretty good to me, man. Don't blow me up. Going to eat, don't kill anybody, James. I don't trust you. That's okay. Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I won't kill anyone yet. Nice bonnet. Where'd you get it? The dollar store? Corman Drex, I found you. Octavallis. Your height, though. Give me a reason, man. Give me a reason. Give me a fucking reason. Everything looks fine here. Everything looks fine. He's the best worker. I know. Thank you. I gotta earn those $5. Where are you? Dejuta Shahir. He's Creston. Your height's a little bit off, I must say. Apparently not. 83. Date of birth. He's Creston female. You look fine to me. Linda Forma. I don't recognize that. Linda Forma. Alright. If you say so. 10 hours later, everything's on fire. Possible smuggle. Invalid. Wait. Purpose of your trip. I will move here forever. Andrew Lavaska. Lorndez. Expired passport, though. Can't take it, man. Know nothing about these. You get, like, just the exit part of the stamp. Get out of my face. Arstatska. Arstatska. Who's this fucker? Come for visit. Just 14 days. Krista City is definitely correct. What's with your face? You got, like, facial plastic surgery or something? Is an old picture. I'm sure. I'm sure, buddy. Yeah, would you hit puberty twice? Not even close. Get out of my face. Glory to our Stotskin. Tab key, yeah, that's what I'm looking for, man. Alright, they're cold, so to cut the food out, upgrade the booth. Not the family. Look at that, we got $100. Top collecting exposed as their Stotskin spy, missing from port, presumed dead. This fucking Corman Drex out of my face. Undercover agent of Ministry of Information has been compromised. Offered its service as a liaison. Expect a possible drop later today. I don't know what that means, but alright. I look forward to it. I got the tab. Look at that. Hey, it's a security guard. Hello. Are you the spy? What? No. I am guard here. My name is Kalinsky. Kalinsky. They told me I get good position. They send me here. This is thanks I get. Now they pay me almost nothing. They pay us all as much. Yes, but look. I get small bonus when you detain people. More they detain, more they give me for processing. But this is not fair, right? You should get something too. So I fix this problem. I give 5 credits for my bonus for every 2 people you detain. Sound like a good deal to me. I give money to you after I get paid. Let us make best of this. It is Christmas in the game, December. Russian name. Kolesky. Kolensky? I already forgot. Glory to Arstotzka. You look like the dude from Spirited Away. Papers, please. Paul Palau. 187. Seems about right. 1948. Orvik Venord. Look good to me, man. There you go. Have fun. Next person. I hate your hair. Get that hairstyle out of my face. Burnton District. I can't see I know that one. It's correct, though. Orvik Venor. Wait. Yeah, that's right. No, that seems wrong. That's what I thought. I have no idea what they're talking about. Detain! OMG, look at her shoes. Next. Are you a man or a woman? You look like my old boss guy. You must hold on to these. Keep them safe today. I'm being followed by an imposter. They pretend to be me, but it's a lie. If they ask for documents, give them these instead. Do not mix them up. So this is the good one. Just keep the bad one over there. He's a spy. Transit. Duration of stay is 2 days. Marto Genchev. Import. Enkyo. I don't recognize that one. It's correct. Unlike the date on your fucking passport, bruh. Must be a topographical error. Yeah, get out of my face. Bruh. Nice forehead, bro. What is the purpose of your trip? Visiting relatives, huh? Likely story. Month. Tragic. That's not correct. That's not correct. Now I gotta take your fingerprints, you stupid. Alright. Lauren Des Orberstein. That matches. That matches. Alright. You're good to go, man. There you go. Have fun. I said have fun. Grab a great bottle of vodka. You look like John Tron. Realize that? Papers, please. Your papers? I'm from the Ministry of Information. I have something to give us. You have something to give us. This is the bad one, I think. I already forgot. I forgot which one I did it. I think I put the good one on the table so I wouldn't risk grabbing it. That makes sense to me. There you go. Perfect. There you go, buddy. Thanks for the $10. What is the purpose of your trip? Passing through. Duration of stay, a couple weeks. It's good. Tunskai. I think that's spelled wrong, isn't it? Tunskaido. Never mind. It's fine, Anima TV. Female, Sunkaido. That's correct. Transit. You look good to me. Have fun. Cause no trouble. Don't blow us up. You know the drill. Corman Drex. This is a different Corman Drex. Paradisna, I know, is correct. Height. I mean, both Corman Drexes seem fine to me. Paradisna. Looks like it's spelled correct. Paradisna. Seems fine to me. Go on. My name is Corman Drex. You have something of mine. Read quickly. Great country, poisoned by corrupt leaders. War is made, greedy, paranoid. You've seen yourself. Help us free our thoughts. Get from the shackles. Order of Ezek Star. Do not lose this. I don't want it. I'm not doing the Ezek stuff this time. Papers, please. What is the purpose of your trip? Come to live with my husband. Not with that date, you're not. I just clicked off the screen. Whoops! Could not come until now. Well, whose fucking fault is that? Not this guy. I can tell you that much. I got $10 right here. I'm fucking loaded. You look like you're gonna call the manager on me. What's the purpose of your trip? A pass through transit. Just 2 days. Not with that, you're not. I'm on to you people. Two different numbers. Please let me through. Detain. She looks like my English teacher. Next. You just look angry. What's the purpose of your trip visiting? Visiting for 14 days. Where's your fucking permit, lady? I lost it. Well, whose fucking fault is that? Not mine. Get your shit out of here. Who loses important government paperwork? You stupid face. Oh, speaking of stupid faces. Immigrating. Alright, where's your passport? Can't stamp you in without a passport, lady. They took away my passport. Be used for denial only. There you go. Have fun in hell. Look at the line full of people. I know none of them are gonna get in. This dude looks like an actor I recognize. You'll move here. Republia Lestranadi? Lestranadi. Automatica. Looks fine to me. Have fun. Yeah, Dorito or nay Dorito. Yeah, Dorito. What? Invalid gender. Ew. Whoops. Medicine again for this needy child. Hungry, so we don't need heat then, huh? Good news. It cheese. Clacky cleans house, attacks its own. Round of disappearances blamed on faulty evidence. That is not my problem. This will be the last day we have for the stream tonight. Get that on my face. Divisional Authority of East Crescent Operations will visit today. Maintain your best behavior, Glory Thrustatska. I'm guessing that's that dude. He's a total dick from what I remember. Looks like Stalin. You're an inspector here. That makes you my responsibility. You have received 9 citations. Perhaps it was a mistake to rely on lottery. Let this motivate you. Hang on the wall here. I return in 10 days. Do not embarrass me. Glory to Rostatska. Sorry, bruh. Stalin. He looks like Stalin, man. What is the purpose of your trip? I plan to work. Duration of stay, 1 month. doesn't match to me. Alright, well. Alexandria Michelson. Matches the simplest of things. Simplest discrepancy. Must be a typographical error. Your face is a typographical error. Next, Reznov. Not familiar. You and your stupid eyebrows. Come to live with my husband. Saint Marmoro. Is that how Marmoro is spelled? I always forget. Yep. Alright. Female matches. Bridget Ober. Looks good to me. Have fun! No hablo. This guy's tall as fuck. I'll just visit friends. Return in a couple weeks. Great! I'd love to let you in. Where's your entry permit? Is it required? Yeah! Yeah! Get out! No. I am not leaving. Fine. Yes, you are. I refuse! You fools better not touch me. I will explode like wild tiger. I have every right to enter the starts, guy. You think I'm joking, but tiger does not joke. Let me through. Scare him out. He's a big dude. That guy's strong. Your face, though. Just visiting. 90 days. Alexa Dlingus. Nope. Discrepancy. Must be a mistake. The document is valid. No, it's not. Get out of my face. I'm arresting you. What do you think I'm doing? Oh, that hairstyle. You people and your stupid hair. Visit. 6 months. Not even close. And your mugshot doesn't match either. Couple weeks. This doesn't look like you either. Don't tell me it's an old picture. These have been cruel. I'm sure they have fucking beehive head. Oh my god. The years have been cruel. Yikes. Probably, you're good. Have fun. I almost caught you, though. One joke. One joke isn't enough, and two is too low. Papers, please. Our agents are ready, starting tomorrow. Let them pass. Nah, no thanks. I don't want to. Oh, this guy looks slim as fuck. Where's your passport, bruh? Passport, have you heard of it? They took away my passport. Well, too fucking bad for you then. Get out of my face. America is all about girls. Russia, all about vodka. What is the purpose of your trip? Work. Duration of stay, couple days. Who works for only a couple days? I make mistake. I just passed through. Great Rapid, United Federation. It's fine. What's with your hair, though? And Dominic Pavlik. Alright. You look good to go. Have fun. I didn't check his gender. Nah, he's fine. You're kind of pretty in like an average looking way. Purpose of your trip. You plan to work. Architecture. Hey, we need more of you. Full year. West Creston. Kolekia's correct. Yeah, that's right. Mm-mm. That's right. Different last name. Are you married? So I was about to say, what's going on with that, huh? No known aliases, huh? That's just a damn shame. We could use more architects around here. You know nothing, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. What is this? Get out! Next person. Hang on one second. Just adjusting my windows. I have to do that a lot sometimes. Alright. What do we got? Pigtail, huh? What are you here for, huh? Transit. 2 days? Possibly? 2 days. Too bad your passport's expired, bruh. It was a mistake. I just removed it. I'm sure you did. Go get a new one, then. Don't look so bored with your life. Transit. I stay 12 weeks for transit? Excuse you? Just 2 days. Yeah, that's what I thought. Natalia Strovska. Let it there. NKO is correct for import. Alright, you look good otherwise. Have fun. Don't fucking stay for 14 weeks or whatever you said. I thought you were Jorge at first. Jorge wannabe! Igor is immigrating from Kolekia. Vidor is not Kolekia, I don't think. Is it? It is. Male, that matches immigrate. That's up to date. Igor Bilonovic. Hey, look good to me. Have fun. Guards, lots of guards. Boom! Look at that. $135. Make that $155, because we don't need food today, apparently. Needy ass family. Alright, so we'll sleep. We'll hit the main menu. Theft at Mystery of Admission. Limited effects. Few items stolen. Integrated domestic spine exposed. Whistleblower on the run. We'll hit up that main menu. It's kind of boring without the music. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the night, guys. Thank you so much for showing up. For those of you who did, I appreciate the company as always. It's always nice to play something new on the stream. I like Papers, Please. It's a very fun game for what it is. Soviet Russia joke in America. You play Papers, Please, and Soviet Russia Papers, Please plays you. Hey! In America, Papers, Please. In Russia, Papers, Please you. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the night, guys. Again, I appreciate you all coming. I love the company. It's always nice playing something new, as I said. Well, new. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully tomorrow we'll have Grant on the stream and we'll play something together with him. But otherwise, until then, have a great night tonight. Don't get in too much trouble. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with something. I don't know what. It all depends on circumstances, but yeah. So, have a great night, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.